Alright. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I am doing my New Year's video, the very last video of the year. I had a plan for this video for a while, but it involved looking back at all the videos that I made this year, and I was planning on making a ton, but obviously that didn't happen. I had to change plans, but luckily, as always, I was able to come up with something for the video. Let's just get into it. But before I continue, please be sure to hit that subscribe button if you are not already, and be sure to give this video a thumbs up too. Now we may get into the video. I better be in frame. This camera looks like it's in frame. If it isn't really in frame, I'm gonna be mad. Let's start this by doing kind of a recap of this year. I'm not gonna go into immense detail. This year started out really great, actually. We started out with... if I can remember what we started out with, the main thing that I remember from the very beginning of the year was whenever we had our massive snowstorm. Like, school was out for days, we had snow on the ground for weeks. Literally, it was like a winter wonderland in our entire area. It was awesome. We were slipping and falling everywhere we went, but it was really cool. It was the most snow that we'd had in a while. That's how I remember the year starting off, and I really only remember that big part because I still have dreams about having a snowstorm and watching snowfall, so it was a really big deal to me. Oh, you know what? The year started off with me doing gymnastics because I was on the gymnastics team at my school. It was actually towards the end of the season whenever the year started, which it usually is. Then we had the snowstorm after that. There were some rough spots, which I'm not gonna get into. You know, I had a lot of fun with my friends and stuff. And then after that point, that was kind of where it started to not be great. And this is the part that I'm not gonna go into too much detail. There was a video uploaded on my channel eventually after I hadn't made videos for a while talking about I got injured, I had a concussion. This year has not been easy, I can tell you that much. The summer was very long and a very mild summer compared to the last few years that we've had. So there was a ton of rain, or maybe not a ton of rain, but we had some sunny days, we had some rainy days, and it was a very busy summer for me too. And then school started again, so eventually I went back to school. That's pretty much all I'm gonna say about the year. And you guys know all of what's been going on the last month because I've been vlogging, so not much of a recap I have to do there, right? So there's the recap of the year. Now I'm gonna go into what the year has taught me, and this is gonna be kind of cringy and cliche, but this is honestly coming from my heart. So this first one sounds really cliche, but it's true. And I know a lot of people say this like all the time, but it's really true. Be really thankful for what you have when you have it, and this is like beyond numbers true, beyond the moon true. Whatever phrase you want to use, this is really true. It may not seem like it, but kind of deep down inside, sometimes I had taken things for granted before this year started. I had been happy for the things I had. I wouldn't say that I was thankful to the level for them that I have now. I've just learned to be incredibly thankful for the fun moments that I have. Really, whenever you hit a rough patch, the fun moments are really what matter, and that is what's really mattered to me this year, is the fun moments. The next thing, this is gonna sound religious for a moment, but you know, this is part of who I am, so I'm gonna share it. I have always believed that God can pull you up out of any situation. It was really impactful, though, learning and discovering what kind of a situation, like how strong of a situation that you can get pulled out of, though, if you believe in God and have faith in Him. This whole year, that's all I've been able to focus on, really. The fact that whenever I've had no other hope, I could trust that God had His hand on everything, and everything that didn't make sense that was going on was in His hands, and that is something that I will never be able to forget ever again. Like I said, probably sounding super religious, God can pull you through anything, even if you are in your worst nightmare, and He can pull you right back up on your feet and make you stronger than you ever were before. Okay, this third thing that the year has taught me, and honestly, there's been so many lessons, but there's only a few that I can get down into tangible words. Make the best of lighthearted and happy moments, and this has been such a big thing this year. They seemed so few and far between this last year, but honestly, I've really learned to be grateful for all the happy moments I have. Whenever I'm with friends and laughing my head off, those are the moments that I cherish, and I drink up all that I can out of those moments. So, I'm so warm, guys. There's something warming up my room, honestly. Alright, done with that sappy story there. Next, I'm gonna go into the highlights of the year. I want to share the highlights with you because I don't want to, like, put a downer on everybody's mood. I do want to share what I've really learned to appreciate and cherish. First major highlight that I'm going to talk about is Easter Sunday. I hadn't gone to church for a couple of weeks, and I finally went back, and it was so heartwarming and touching. I was really happy to be back at church. From what I remember, I felt a lot better after going back Easter Sunday, and everybody was so excited to see me. I was so excited to see everybody. Oh man, I gotta sneeze. Okay, I got that sneeze out finally. Then another thing was, if you guys don't know me, I am a total fireworks girl. I love July because there's just so many fun things that happen in July, such as the 4th of July, which is one of my favorite holidays because I just love fireworks to death. So fireworks are awesome. They are my best friend in July. And the 4th of July was a huge highlight for me because I love fireworks. It was awesome. And then we almost blew up the neighborhood. We're at my friend's house for the 4th of July, and we were shooting off fireworks, and some of them got a little bit crazy, and they started shooting off the pavement. Some sparks flew into somebody's garage. Everything was okay in the end, which is what makes it super funny. And then we had our church's VBA. I don't know what VBA is. It's a children's program that goes once a week during the summer. Or no, not once a week. For 1 week during the summer, I got to be a guide there, which basically meant that I was just guiding children around activities. It's a children's program that teaches truths about God to little children. Another highlight was my birthday. The next thing that was awesome that happened was my brother's wedding. And so I was a bridesmaid in the wedding. I was honestly super nervous because I never have had a big part in a wedding like that. I've always been ready to come and scope it out and stuff. I was also super excited to get a sister-in-law. And gosh, she just looked, literally, I've never seen anybody in my life ever look more like a princess on their wedding than my sister-in-law that day. I'd have to say another huge highlight was just Christmas because, oh wait, no, the Christmas tree lighting ceremony. That was awesome too. So now that I've discussed the highlights of the year, I want to share with you guys, since I didn't upload a bunch of videos this year, I'm still going to put in it some clips from videos that I was just having a really fun time. I'm really grateful for that fun time. So let's get into those clips, and I hope you enjoy.
Gonna take
it. Okay, this part I'm a little bit nervous to say because I already made plans like this last year and it went down the toilet. Let's hope that next year turns out better. I look very much forward to next year and making more videos. I love making videos for you guys. Whenever I'm not making videos for you guys, I feel yucky because that's all I've been doing for a couple of years now, is just making fun videos to share. I look forward to creating more fun adventures that I can appreciate and look back on. And I am determined to make this year the best year. Camera cut off, yay! But as I was saying, I am incredibly grateful to have you guys. I am so happy that you guys are a part of this channel and that I get to make videos for you guys to enjoy. And I just cannot express my gratitude for you guys. I could say it a million times and it still wouldn't be enough. And yeah, that is it for this year. So, thank you guys for being supporters of my channel and watching all of my craziness these past 2 years. Till next year, you guys. Bye!